to do me a favor and ask your Republican friends and family members and co-workers, ask them whether they really think that they should be supporting a party which in Washington, and I'm the ranking member of the Budget Committee, so I know a little bit about this. I mean, it's the leader of the opposition, the Democrats on the Budget Committee. What the Republican budget did is made massive cuts to Medicare. It threw 27 million Americans off of health insurance. At a time when we want to make college more affordable, it cut Pell Grants by $90 billion over a 10-year period. At a time when families in your state and my state are struggling to put food on the table, they make massive cuts in nutrition programs. And to add insult to injury, they gave over $250 billion in tax breaks over a 10-year period to the wealthiest 0.2%.